Here we go. Still alive, boy. Let's go, son. Hit some extra juice. Here we go. He's got that extra boost. I'll tell you what, JRT looks a little bit smoother to me after this update. Not bad. She's got way too much boost, man. Nah, I'm not gonna get away from him. catching up to traffic already. Okay, I won't fight too hard. If he's got the extra boost, he's got it. There's no point fighting it. Hopefully I can stick with him. Fucking brilliant. One guy, that's all it takes. Unbelievable. Okay. Yeah, he just keeps pulling. Nothing I can do about it. If he's faster, he's faster.
Sorry.
Thank you. Getting worse and worse through there. Bum 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 bum. What the fuck are you doing? Unbelievable. Oof, I made it. Well, I get everyone though, that's the thing. Oh no, will I get the GTEs at least? Well, I got him, but still lost a lot of time. Should get this guy. That's the thing, he's just got way much more boost to like deal with traffic and still pull away. Nah, I haven't got enough to get by him. Jesus. Despite having all that extra boost, still doesn't really count for much. Oh, don't try and join now. Oh. Ugh. I feel like I'm just getting slower and slower. Nah, I'm not gonna get him. Wow. Don't get me wrong, I know I'm not driving perfectly, but I feel like I'm just already just a second down on my time. Thank you. And to be fair, it looks like Jake's down by about 7 tenths as well. Always comes back to bite me. Even nah, it wasn't worth it. God, who is this? Should get this guy. Should I pit now? I'll pit now. I think I gained like half a second. Oh, steady. Mine was 33, this was 36. A lot of good that did me. Maybe I gained a second or two. Really? Oh my god. Ugh. Oops. Will I get him? I should get him. Yeah, I love you too. Don't let lucky never die up on my GTE. It's one thing if I make contact, but I haven't made contact, and let's be honest in it. You be diving GTs. I mean, it's that double standard. Nobody likes it when it happens to him, just get on with it. Oh, I'm not gonna get him. I'm not gonna get him. Oh my god. Wow. Unbelievable. I used all my boost there. Still don't catch him. Thank you. My God, why is this car going so slow? No point. Poor exit. think with a clear lap, Jake's still able to do like a 28.5, whereas me, I'll do like a 28, I don't know, 7, I think. Would you do that? It's so much easier to just stay to the right, like nobody's in danger and you go about your business. Like, I don't get it. I don't want to use too much boost because I'll catch the other guy too quick. Oh, for fuck's sake, a GTE, didn't even see him. Seriously? Okay. I think I learned something towards the end there, is that I'm gonna have to, I need to use more boost on the infield. Basically. Because I'm still pretty much reaching. Look, I don't use nowhere near as much boost here. I think I use, I don't even know, what was it? What did I use here? So I've got like 30, whereas usually I have about 40 there. So yeah, like I'm not really. Interesting. And then my top speed is still kind of getting to 330. So yeah, maybe that's what I need to start doing. I need to use more boost on the infield. So what did I do on that lap? So what did I do? I did 8. I went down to 30 now. And here, what did I use? So this was 21 when before, I think I was doing about 16 or something. And I think here I was aiming to have about 40. Yeah, it was about 40, just over 40. And then here I was aiming, I was roughly around 25. And aiming for that to be about, I think it was 70, 60, between 65 and 70. And I'm hoping by the time I get around here, it'll be about 90 plus. Whereas there you can see it's about 79, I think. And then yeah, from here, this is roughly around 45 to 50, and that would be, what would that be? That would be 40 again. I think I'd aim for that to be 40 or 45 maybe, something like that. I'm sure this tow helped me out a little bit as well. And then by the time I've boosted, yeah, it'll be over 300, but, yeah, okay, interesting, alright, take that, note that down for next time, use more boost on the infield, okay, what do I want? Let's get rid of that. Let's see where I lost it. It was probably around here, maybe. No, wait a minute. Oh, did my skin not load up? What's going on? Oh, dead. I was wondering, who's that Audi? I don't know, maybe I was in the wrong. It's like I come around. Ugh, killed me. But I mean, like I said, I think Jake was gonna beat me anyway. Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna beat me. There's no think about it. Maybe I shouldn't have boosted here. I should have probably boosted like really small, so I'll just about pass that guy. I don't know, it would have been hard to call it though. But he would have still pulled away from me anyway. Because here I then do this. Dive bomb them both. I'm still behind him, but then I don't have any, I have much boost to keep up with him here, so is it really worth it? Oh man, look at that, he boosted all the way up to 320. I've never had a 320. Never had a 320. No way. So. Yeah, from then it was just. It was a wrap, really. But if I go to my fastest lap. My boost strat here is about 6, so I'm aiming for about 34, whereas the last lap I did, I think I was aiming for 29, so I did 29 on the last lap, using a little bit more. See, 43 here, whereas before I think it was like 30 something, 33, something like that. Then here it's like 74, whereas I'm pretty, I think it was about 55, 60, or just about 60, I think. So here I pretty much look 98 there, and then 44, whereas I think last one was 33. And I was at 55 there as well. Wait, hold on a sec, so I just completely missed that. So I have all this boost, 70 plus. Go to 86 and I boost up to, what was it, probably like 307, so I boost all the way up to 307. I mean, I guess obviously this is early in the race, so it's like it's not that much, but I think even from then, I think this shows, I think this proves that I'm using more boost on the longest straights and I'm not really gaining much for it, so I might as well boost more on the infield. Yeah. Interesting, interesting. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.